If a monk ties a bracelet onto your wrist in New York City, you need to run away, and this is why. There's a common tourist scam where a fake monk will hand out a charm or tie a bracelet on your wrist, and then once it's secured on your wrist, they'll ask you for $20 or $100, saying it's a pledge you're making. If you don't pay, they'll get very angry. People in costumes run a similar scam.